right way to build a Tiki hut. We can build them from rural Colorado, Costa Rica, right to the United States. And this custom tropical Tiki is not done. My name is Morgan.
Okay, and this style of Tiki hut is so you can cook inside, it's vented on the top?
Yes, this style is a barbecue style Tiki hut. It's got a little top ventilation to ventilate, and it's 8 foot high, so we got plenty room to barbecue.
How many years will these last?
It would last 60 years. The leaf lasts 10 years. And I use galvanized nails.
So this is our new Tiki hut, almost done, and we're going to have a party as soon as it's done. Thanks for watching.